Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Trucker Trap Gaming, where we are once again in the wing of Privateer Remake. Continuing on with my adventure, I recently just picked up a run that will take us back to Troy. Now that we have the junk drive, we'll be able to cargo run that, and this one pays like 40 credits. So let's hope we can find our way out here. Damn, that hurt. Okay, that way. Find the happy meat. Pay attention to the stuff behind us. Getting out of it though. Several heat seekers.
Business treating you well?
Business is good.
Business treating you well?
I should like it.
Business treating you well?
You're flying, buddy. Okay. Up drive underway. So we're taking this load.
Prepare to be searched. Main.
Oops. Hi. Alan, that's where I'm taking mining equipment. Okay. Come down here, get the credits, and pay for some bears. We'll also check for. Yeah, I should be able to get that extra layer of armor. Only help us survive.
No contraband detected. You may proceed.
Follow me. I knew when the music changed.
Now entering an automatic.
Alrighty. Oh, if I check on here. Mission is complete. I have a buttload of. Castle. New Detroit could be worth it. Actually where the whole campaign part, if you will, get started. But let's go over here. Click on. Fine. Deals are fine. Weapons are fine. Let's throw in some tungsten armor. Vectors. There's a little more juice in the weapon. 9,000. Let's see what we got here. God, I wanted to get a excellent. Let's go ahead and lock up. Done. Okay, so we need to jump to Pindar's dock. Way to New Detroit. We're lucky it'll be a nice quiet voyage to Detroit. Also, don't need to buy. Got this room. Oh, I think there's. Yeah, there is. Put that all together. Inside my car. We'll just navigate around the asteroid field instead of trying to go through it. Lying to me. Only downside these gravity feet. Pulling them in. Advantage of Star Citizen. Actually move. I mean, a few moving ones once. But I mean, moving like this? Come on. Oh crap. That's a I didn't have a chance to find out who they were. Retros or pirates, that's pretty much all of, well, often enough you'll find the militia buys the whatchamacallit, so balance as well, but Story, star, pleasure planet, spike, okay, to Constantinople. That was a line, autopilot, of course. Little flyby action, but I continue by the button. Won't get me any closer. It'll keep me flying at this speed right now. The hitting the autopilot just pops you over. Sporadic flyby kind of mode. That is. And here we have some bad guys.
One bogey terminated.
A lot of debris, huh? Okay. Up to Detroit. Oh, you can actually see it off there in the distance. Oh, no.
You're about to suck void, buddy.
Alright. Little damage to our armor. All right, jump. Make this a nice little quick run right where we'll. Okay.
Enemy target destroyed.
Jesus.
Another day, another kill.
There's New Detroit. Let's just head on over there and avoid any more ink. Retros. Hate retros. Get him back in sight. He's hurting. Hurting something fierce. On. So. All right. Where's Ninja? New Detroit is a city-sized planet. All sorts of. Those are all my missiles detonating. I launched that many missiles. Here we are bringing in a fort. Rain. About 14,000 credits, I believe. I land here. We'll get our thing. We'll chat with the guy, see if there's anybody in the bar there.
Now entering an automatic landing.
All right, now we take the elevator to the main street. $17,000 stick around. Are we? Can't buy you. Hey, that's way more money. $86,000 Now, step the bar. And here we have a Mr. Sandoval.
Welcome to New Detroit. You look like a man who's hungry for work.
Among other things, you hiring?
Indeed I am. A simple delivery of iron. Strictly legit.
I've heard that song before, Mr.
Sandoval. Ernesto Sandoval.
Then I'll be your pilot.
You'll be running a load of iron to the Liverpool refinery in Newcastle, which is just a short jump from here. No contraband, no hassles. Just dock at the station. My people will pick up the cargo. Afterwards, return here for your payment. 15,000 credits. Interested?
Sure, why not? I could use the credits. What about an advance?
Will this do?
What is it? Some sort of sculpture?
It's an alien artifact. Extremely valuable. Soon I'll be selling it for a considerable sum. In the meantime, I'll let you hold on to it as collateral.
In other words, it's hot, and you want to distance yourself from it.
For a while, if you'll just hold on to it for me. Just for this run. I'll pay you a bonus of $5,000 when you return. Fair enough?
I suppose, though I'm sure I'll wind up regretting this.
Go with God, my suspicious friend, and hurry back.
Let's see. I'm going to... Liverpool. Any other cargo missions? Action. Okay. Start to... Oh, no. Alright, let me get a quick save here. And we will start this mission on my next recording. So, everybody, thank you very much, and I will see you all on the... Okay.